you hear a loud noise, it's because my cat has done something stupid. Really, dude? You're gonna try and climb a painting? Here's some things that I've done recently to beat the boredom and get some fun things done. Start making videos, for one, but I'm gonna try and keep these less technologically advanced productive. We shall see. First, get comfortable. Whatever that means to you. Put some pants on. Make yourself up for a normal day. Whatever makes you feel best about yourself. Hygiene, you know? Take a shower. Shave. Or not. Prioritize your responsibilities. Write a letter to yourself or someone else. Write a story. That might be easier to type. Read a book. Learn a song or an instrument. Maybe write one. That's hard.
It'd be better if it was in June.
Make your damn bed. Move some furniture. Make a new fashion statement. And maybe paint yourself green. Now's a good time to try whatever you want to try, but have as long as it's not dangerous, because you don't want to end up having to get medical help. Don't do that. Don't be stupid. Don't do that. Now, I was going to make this video longer because there's always things that you could do at home, the ones that you ignore and pretend, oh, I'll get to it this weekend. Now's a good time to just get it out of the way so you don't feel like it's bothering you constantly because you're always home. Unless you're crazy busy, then why are you watching this and go handle your responsibilities? So, maybe you want to make your own boredom buster list. Maybe in the comments. Or not.